What's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and I heard you wanted some more Skyrim action, so here it is, folks. I don't know what was up with that intro. That was really wonky. We're getting off to a great start. In today's episode, we're going to be doing some shout hunting shenanigans. Now, you might be wondering, what shout are we going to get today? And I'll tell you. Well, I'll tell you what. We are going to get Dismay. Now, before you leave the video, because that shout is totally garbage here, don't forget, we are playing in Skyrim Redone, the magical world where anything can happen and more things explode than usual. And you guys know, I love me some explosions. I figured, why not get one of the least used shouts in the game? At least it was for me. I think I tried it once or twice in the vanilla game and I hated it because every time I used it, everyone was like, wow, nice little red poof of bullshit. I ain't even scared. I'm coming at you with this greatsword and gonna slap your booty. So I just run away. It was not very effective at all. It was not super effective. It was ineffective. But since this is Skyrim Redone, in case you guys do not know, there are perks in the Speechcraft tree dedicated entirely to shouts and making them better. This is a recovery perk. Heroic voice. Non-harmful shouts are 20% more effective and or last 20% longer. I have 2 out of 4 invested. And there's an additional perk called Echoing Reason, where the duration and or magnitude of non-harmful shouts grows with your speechcraft level. So, non-harmful shouts, things like disarm, probably dismay, kind's peace, things like that, will get more powerful with the more perks I invest into this, and eventually, the higher my speechcraft goes. So, based on that, I can only assume that it will actually become somewhat useful, even later in the game. What's up, Goat? Oh, you want to play tag? Well, I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you! Nah, I'm gonna be nice. I could incinerate that goat with my mind if I wanted to. A little, leg of goat roast sounds good to me. But yeah, I figured, why not get a lesser used shout? I doubt very many people doing Skyrim Let's Plays even use that. Why are there random ice blasts being fired? Are those vampires? What the f- Oh no, I think it's like weird goblin dude, man. You know, the typical weird goblin dude man that you always encounter out here. Oh, you have a staff? Nice staff, nerd. I don't need no staff. I got that power already in me. Hey, get zappoed. Are they like... Are these two factions of goblins fighting each other? Whoa! Rude? By the way, folks, I picked up a new conjuration spell off camera. This is... Look how much magicka that uses. That is ridiculous. Ugh! This is a Deathlord summon spell. Oh, he's about to lay the smackdown on this biatch. Oh, get this arm! Thanks for the gift. Very kind. Oh, he's running. He's like, oh, sweet Jeebus. I was not expecting this. Oh, how dare you heal? Yeah, that's right. Give him the pimp smack with the big-ass battle axe of doom. Goblin Dragon Tooth Tribe Banner? What the hell am I supposed to do with this? It's armor? I gotta take that. I gotta take that and investigate what you even do with that. Goblin Shaman Staff of Firebolts. Fancy Iron Arrows. Poison of Lingering Health, level 1. Oh, God. What the? This longbow is bigger than the goblins. The longbow shoots goblins. That's how large it is. Where's this guy think he's going? We need to get a little shout action going on in here, don't we? Oh no, I got the mud crab. Oh shit, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't notice he was there until it was too late. I done fired the blast, and he was gone. What's that? Dragontooth Chief. Chief of getting his ass kicked. Thanks for the potions of health. You can keep the stamina potions. You may need them. What's that, you don't need them? Because you're dead on a bridge in the middle of nowhere? Sorry about that. Deathlord's like, peace. The trash talk is too intense even for me. Where am I even going? I just started wandering off and just blabbing on about random nonsense, because that's how I do. Oh my. The first destination for this shout hunt episode is supposed to be like Dead Crone's Rock or Readout or whatever. It has Dead Crone in the name, so that just sounds inviting. There's probably going to be hot stew waiting for us. Just going to have a good home-cooked meal with the Forsworn and the Hagraven host. Okay, that's not how it's going to go down at all. Well, there's going to be stew if they kill me, because they want to make stew out of me. Can you imagine how filling that meal would be if you get stew with Savik the all-powerful and wise as the main ingredient? You would be filled for years. Oh, come, don't even. Don't even, bro. Yeah, just go for your Sunday stroll. You need it. You're fat. Oh, God. Oh, God, he heard me call him fat. Oh, run. He doesn't like that. Saber cats are very sensitive about their weight. In case you guys didn't know that. I'm here giving you all the latest tips and tricks for Skyrim. Insulting a saber cat on their weight gives them a plus 50% bonus to damage. And a plus 3,000% to speed. They're going plaid up in here. Is this the place? Oh, power aura. Carrying too much. Just kidding. I repowered up and everything's fine. Is this the place with the stuff and the thing? Let's do a little investigating. Oh, hi, people. Are they not hostile yet? I guess not. Fine by me. Oh, wait a minute. Let me do that again. There's a goat there! Nah, I was thinking about casting Fury on this guy, but I don't think the one upstairs would get to him in time before it wears off. So, let's do this the old-fashioned way. Get Zappo. Get Zappo. What the hell? Who's launching magic already? Where are you? Oh! More goblins? Come on! Don't even step to me right now. Only because I won't see you, because you're so damn short. Okay. Back up a little bit. Where'd you go? Where do you think you're going? Get your old. Can't hide from me from that behind that little pillar like, he'll never see me here. Hee hee hee. Get roasted a little bit. What the? Oh! Disrespectful! he got a nice spike in the foot as he was doing his bitch backflip of glory. Alright, let's just deal with the goblins first. Sweet Jeebus. Deathlord. Oh! Oh no, you didn't. Let's teach these fools who's bows. Oh, I didn't even see you! Camouflage bullshit hiding in the juniper berries? The good old juniper berry bush disguise. Available at your closest Halloween store. Speaking of which, Halloween is coming up as of this video. Are you serious, Deathlord? Come on, man. By the way, that is not Dilonar, which is the name Draugr Death Overlord from the Mess Let's Play. Because he's not a Death Overlord, he's just a regular Deathlord. Alright, let's back up and just reevaluate the situation here. Wait, is he hauling booty down here? Oh, you're in my neighborhood now, fool. When you step in here, you get roasted. Alright, so is it just Forsworn remaining? I think so. What? The mountains are crawling with these things! Oh, they're nasty! Oh, come on, man. Freaking leave me. Okay, just get supreme roasted. Thank you. Oh, now they're raining down ice storms? Yeah, raining ice storms. That's a thing, apparently. Get frozen. Yeah, let's do a little ice action. Oh, get speared. Oh, get spiked. Are you shooting arrows at me? That was a little off. Ow. That was a little off too. Oh my god, right when my armor wears off. And I'm fucking over encumbered. Let's fix this. Excellent. You get the full powered. Because you're annoying me. Yeah, go down the mountain. You didn't go far enough. Go farther. He does that little bitch twist. I love that name. Give me these health potions. Give me these magic potions. Dude, you were stocked with stuff. And you didn't use it? Oh, you stupid. There's a war chief around here, right? Wasn't that guy? No. Whatever. He probably has like 30 gold. Big whoop. 35. Forsworn Forger. Alright, let's get up there. Did I just hear another forsworn gurgle? I do! Who's gurgling? Is he in the tower? Yo! Would you knock that shit off? It's nasty. In the goblin junk. Give me that garnet. Give me that gold. Peace. When did you die? I don't even care. When did you die? Don't even care. That's one less annoying person to deal with. Lost. Is this even the place? Have I discovered it? Yeah, I think I have. This is Hag Rock. I don't want to be here. Oh my god. This episode is... Jesus. I'm sorry, folks. Who's that down there? Is it that watchtower up here? Let's find out. Oh, I need to rearmor. I'm sorry, guys. I really am sorry. I got distracted by the epic battles. I didn't notice that this was not the place I'm looking for. This is not the Hagraven you're looking for. Ugh. Why would you ever want to look for Hagraven? What? Okay, guys, it's been a while since I've played Skyrim, alright? Let's see. My Jeebus. Like, I hope the watchtower up there is my ultimate goal. I think it is, because... Wait, let me see. What direction am I facing? I can probably just look on my compass. I don't see anything else on the mini-map in that direction. I know that's where my marker is, but... I mean, I see the mine, obviously, but I don't think it's in a mine. Alright, let's take the risk. Let's just go here. Huh? What do you mean, huh? Surprise, motherfucker!
I heard something.
You did. It's an ice spike in your chest! Shoot that arrow. Shoot it.
Force
you missed.
Forever.
Ugh! Forever on your ass! Hey, get your old... Thanks! Man, that looks like it hurt. Triple ice spike. Amethyst, thanks. What is this? What's this? Hag Rock Readout Ruin. Rock Readout Ruin. That's quite the name. Speaking of names, it is really strange how there's just so many, I don't know, locations associated with death. Like Dead Crone's Readout. Bloated Man's Grotto is another one. Big Booty Overlook. Okay, I may have made that one up. I'm not sure how you guys could tell, though. But yeah, some of the names are just wonky. Little chest here. Oh, depth. Okay, one try. Nailed it. There was so much good loot in there. You guys missed it. Someone active? Oh, hell no. Oh, what are you? Get pillaged. The pillage. Get yold. I'm just getting warmed up. Oh, the joke was too intense. He died from the intense joke. Barbarian heroes circle it, yoink. Ugh, cloak forsworn, probably all nasty and moldy and stanky. Do not want. I heard these guys do not take showers at all. Oh, I was about to do my Seek and Destroy Shout, otherwise known as Aura Whisper. But I just used the shout, so it has to settle down a bit. So, how you guys been? It's been a little while since I've released a Skyrim video. I do apologize, some things have come up, but I finally had the chance to sit down and record one for you folks, because you deserve it. You guys are all wonderful and amazing. And as of today, I just passed 10,000 subscribers. You heard me right. 10,000. Wow, nice obvious trap. Which is just mind-blowing. Do you freaking mind, dude? words cannot express just how thankful I am for all your guys' support. Am I armored up? Let's power a little bit. Seriously, and don't think I don't actually care because I'm interrupting myself here, but the battle is going on and I need to concentrate. But yeah, I seriously am thankful for your guys' support. What the? What? Did you say a light speed attack? Back it up, bro. He has no clothes on. Dude's yucking it up in a diaper and some boots. Who does he think he is? All right, I'm just trying to get a good view of the situation here. What the hell was that? Was that a shell? What was that? All right. Let's get things together here. Let's stutter some more and let's get things together. Let's get up the hill too. That'd be great. It almost looked like he said, "I'll gladly kill myself." Yes, please do. Say hi to that guy. Whoa! You are freaking me out, bro. No joke. I'm gonna get him off the- What the- What?! That was a Death Lord, you punks! I'm gonna try and get this guy off the cliff. Whatever, let's just deal with him first. Hey! In the Buddha. Got him stuck! There we go. Oh, he dead. Okay. See if we can get him off the cliff. Nah, he won't do it. He won't do it. This is- The rocks, they're too crazy. Crazy rocks. Let's get a vampire in there. Oh, let's freeze. It didn't freeze him? What the hell? This dude! What the shrunk? What is even going on with this guy? Dude's running around in some Pampers and he's just styling. I don't get it. Let's do a quick save before he just all of a sudden goes ape shit. Like he is now. Oh my. Oh, I know what I want from this guy. I know what I want. Get back here, you fuck! Did I get him? I don't think I got him. Now I got him. Yes! I wanted that guy's soul because he was exceptionally annoying. Get owned. Did I loot him? Did I like open his inventory and immediately leave, or? I don't even know, guys. I don't even know. Nah, I didn't look at this. Give me that. Give me that. Give me that. Nice salt pile, nerd. Let's take a look at his outfit one more time. Oh, okay, he has a headdress on. He has boots. And he's got his man diaper. I'm telling you guys, these people, they're weird. They're getting paled on spikes after getting roasted from a fire spell. You don't know what to expect. Okay, I was talking about how thankful I am for your guys' support on the channel. Seriously, I hope you guys know I am completely sincere about that. Just mind-boggling how I've reached 10,000. As I mentioned in past videos, when I first started this channel, my overall goal was 500. And then I hoped I'd be able to stick around that point. What are you doing, bro? Be kind. But as you guys can tell, I have surpassed that goal by a little bit. Let's just go ahead and try to weight it up as well. I don't remember now what's down here. Hagrid out ruin. I really don't want to go in there because I already plan on getting all three words. And I don't know how much more that would extend the episode length. Obviously, we have two more locations to visit. One is Labyrinthian. However, do not get excited for me to do the maze because I will save... Ah, this is location. I will save the Labyrinthian maze for the next Hearthfire episode. Because people have been asking for that. But I can just sneak in there and get the word real quick. You don't have to go through the maze for it, if I remember correctly. So, they're active, but do I have to go... What the... Oh! What kind of weird-ass power junk was that? What did he do, let off a blue power aura and then yuck it up into the keep? They're summoning shit. Kind of like low gravity up there. Do I want to? Whatever, let's just go inside, I guess. This is weird. Okay, they're not active. I hear the Hag Raven. Hagging it up. Lost. People. It's funny to imagine that they're just like sitting in midair. That's kind of what it looks like. Just floating it up there. Is that the Hag Raven? No. I hear it yucking, but I didn't see it on the peekaboo. Oh well, let's loot this chest. Peekaboo gold, I see you. You are now in my pocket. Silver ring, thanks. Potion of Magicka, thanks. Let's do this again. I don't know what that was on my screen. I think that was me as I was backing up and shouting. Yeah, I got that power. Huh. Alright, kind of weird. Let's see if I can kind of like quietly deal with this person. Oh! Get spiked. Get spiked! I did it! And that was a lot of shit. How did these guys not hear me? Oh, now they hear me because I'm tiptoeing through the corridor. Loud ass ice shards flying through the air and impaling someone. No big deal. Little tiptoe action. What was that noise? Please leave me alone. Let's get some illusion ready just in case. Fury and calm, whatever. Oh! Get calmed in the face! Oh! Never should have come. I'm not here. Oh, god damn it. Oh, oh, jeez. Wow, jeez. I think I also purchased Expel Daedra. Yep, there it is. Let's get this douchebag out of here. Bye. Oh, you're still looking at me. Damn you. You looking at me? Get frozen. Well, you can just get owned, lady. No, no. God damn it. Let's potion it up. You are annoying me. Atronach's like, see you later, fuckers. You summon me while I'm eating dinner? How dare you? I'm just gonna walk down the hall. Ignore your bullshit. What shout do I have active? Roasted, zappoed. Wait, I'm gonna banish. Where'd it go? Whatever. Whoa! Oh, god damn it! Why'd you heal, lady? Come on. I'm gonna level up my conjuration a little bit. You ruined that. Now you're dead. Poison O Magica. I never found these to be very useful at all. Why drain your opponent's magicka when you can drain their health and just kill them? I'm asking the hard-hitting questions here. Oh god, bunch of sick fucks here as well. Impaling Dovahgoat. What the? What? Why? Why would you think that's good decoration? They're already ugly enough alive. A decapitated skeever head is like 10 billion times worse. Scratch that, 50 billion times. Science tested, confirmed. They ugly. And quick save. I hear this Hagraven. Is this a place where there's a Hagraven like trapped in the cage? You can release her to have a little Hagraven one versus one. Really? You freaking grow up, bro. Yeah, I tell inanimate objects to grow up. What of it? Huh. I feel like there's a trap. Is that a trap? It's a trap. Peekaboo. I don't get it. Clearly hear the Hagraven. I just heard a door open and shut. Let's open this, I guess. Maybe? Yes? Oh, of course. Of course, game's like, hey, you kinda got it. Look at this. Nope. Nope. We're just ripping your accomplishment right out of you. Made you feel good, bro. And then they just tear it away. Isn't this the little outside area? Yeah, screw that. I think it has like a chest or something out there. Don't care. I'll shut this Hagraven up. Permanently. Where's the switcheroo? Is it in here? Potions. Saw. Never saw that coming. Oh, come on! Freaking over-encumbered bullshit! Alright, let's just hop over this, I guess. I think there's only one. Ugh! Mad hops! Petty soul gem. Get the petty soul gem! Get the snowberries! This has to be a secret. What? I'm missing something. Oh my. Oh, that's embarrassing. I am so embarrassed. Giant glowing lever here. A game at dinner. Thanks. The only thing I use alchemy for with this character is to create fortified barter potions. That is it, folks. Hey, gotta get those low prices, even if it decreases it by 2%. Cabbage and dog meat. Great combination, has all you need, the essential vitamins and minerals. That's not what opened, this opened.
Hello?
Quick save again. This Hagrid might breathe on me and might just insta-die. The stank is too much. The lack of tic-tacs overpowering. Oh god! Okay. I don't know why I didn't read that said Skyrim. Wait a minute, so I heard her breathing all through the dungeon when she wasn't even in there? Huh? Nothing. Oh, what the power aura? Oh god. No, come on, man. Oh, leave me alone. I don't understand these powers. They're stupid. Just do your shit. Oh god. Oh! Hagraven, bitch backflip. All right, I need stuff. Oh, wait, you ain't tough at all. Where'd she go? Get zappoed! Alright, now we can just focus on this one guy. Oh! Oh, get in there. Oh! Okay. Wait a minute! Oh! Wait a minute! He's resistant to shouts?! So it wasn't just a fluke when he, didn't get, frozen from frost breath. Why did I walk into that? Show yourself, asshole. What the fuck?! Show yourself. Here I am, oh sweet Jeebus! Alright, do I have any, like, anything useful? Let's do some... Yeah, why not? Let's resist all the things. Why fucking not? I think I have my push spell available. Let's go ahead and equip that and hopefully just push him a little bit, a little love tap, and get the hell out of here. Push. There it is. Right hand. Let's do it. Whoa. God damn it. Use the magic up. What the? It's in diaper mode again. This motherfucker. Yeah, dead on the barrels. I'm just going to leave you like that. That is what you deserve. Iron Broadsword of Fear. Necklace of Major Magicka. Speaking of necklace, do I have the Golder Amulet on? Please say yes. Yes. Whoa, the sword's kind of poking through the bookcase there. Don't kill the bookcase. What did it do to you? Spoiler alert, the bookcase actually helped me kill that fool. It's like, yo, I got you. Use like its graviton pool beam on him. That's why he's on the barrels. Secret ally bookcase at random Forsworn dungeon. Thanks, bookcase. I don't know what's going on. I just don't. The wonky levels are just too damn high. Amulet of Talos. Hooray. Whatever. I think I have two more. But why not three? Look at... Y'all messed up. Give me that secret gem. Unusual gem. Whatever. It's unusually secret. Hey! You have the pommel stone and Mayrune's razor. Hey, you're a burnt corpse. Give me your gold. That's how I do. It's a burnt corpse. Why would he need gold? Okay, oh. I should probably unlock that shout, shouldn't I? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Dismay. And the weak shall fear the Thum and flee in terror. First word coming right up. Fox! Are you terrified? Guys, I'm so sorry if I spooked you with that shout. I didn't realize that it might cause you guys to just flee in terror and fear the Thum. I am so sorry. Please come back and finish watching the video. We got two more words to get. Yeah, I guess that's everything here. I could go inside of the readout, but I don't want to. And that is that. So, off to Labyrinthian we go. Just kidding. We're gonna go fight a dragon. Why? Because I don't have another dragon soul for the second word yet. So, we'll fight a dragon here, get the word and a soul. And then, we will go fight another dragon. Oh, God! Get another soul for the third word, and then go get the third word itself. And we will be set. So hope you guys are enjoying the episode so far. Recently I watched... What is going on? I hear slashing and stabbing and poking and all kinds of... I don't even know what to say about this. Let's just get in there. No, let's... Yeah, let's get in. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh! Oh, I see you. Oh, oh, guys, guys, guys! They didn't get kind. Did they get kind? One got kind. They both got kind. Excellent. Get roasted. Sprinkle's like, oh shit, I didn't expect that. Yeah! That's right. You encountered the Dragonborn of Legend, Savik the All-Powerful. You didn't know what to do, you just froze. Scratch that, you got roasted. Oh, whoa! That inventory! And pretty much all of it is useless to me. This inventory would be excellent if you're a role-playing hunter guy. You get everything you need right here. But I am not one of those people. So I will take a few things and peace on out. What's this? What are you doing? What? This person is busy being a vampire night stalker. It's daytime. You should be melting right now. That's what happens, right? They melt? No. I'm completely out of touch with the vampire lore. Oh, whoa, geez. Super sorry. Is this? Oh, God. Monsters everywhere. Dovahgoat and Atrix Rabbit is never safe. Here I go again, wandering off. There's the dragon lair. Sweet jeebus. Sorry, guys. I'm not too focused at the moment. Like I said, it's been a while since I've recorded a video. Yeah, get your whole pack out here. See what happens. Get kind, a lot of you. Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, what? You're too savage. Wait, what? Oh! Oh, God, he savagely bit my nose off. I needed that. Get roasted in the booty. In the booty. In the booty. That was in the face. Get spiked in the face. Get... Oh, no, you... I missed. It's fine. He'll be back. For more. You coming? Thanks. Put his paws on. I surrender, bro. Take my pelt and leave me alone. Don't mind if I do. Let's go ahead and quick save. After that epic showdown. My push spell is available and ready to be used again. Alright, so, oh god, another elk scouting out to see if I'm around. Thankfully, he's turned the opposite direction. He has backup as well. Do not want to tangle with those guys. They have unknown power. They may seem harmless. They can cast Spirit Bomb in like half a second. You don't even want to know. It's crazy. Haven't I mentioned something like that before? Like a fox casting Kamehameha or something like that? Or a bear? Now we got elks doing fucking spirit bombs. Oh god. Ugh, come on. Just leave me alone, dude. Yeah, nice. Oh, wait a minute! That was in my back pocket when he casted that. Better behave back there. Or I'll sit down on a really rough, hard chair and just squish you. Oh. There's a dragon booty on top of that, word wall. Let's spike it. Ugh! Oh! Sick moves, bro. Sick. And that was just cheap and lame. Let's get Death Lord out here. Because we need more death and more lords. Okay. Thanks for that. Get you old. Just kidding, I was just shouting to the sky. That was my mating call. As you can see, it did not work at all. Nobody came. It's fine. Why are you like super low res? This dude wonky. Get yold. Oh, you are grounded, mister. Are you punching him or do you have your invisible battle axe? Yep. And he's shouting out his butt. Oh, there's his battle axe. Hey, there's his texture. Pop back in just in time to disintegrate to the air. Excellent. What, you too cool to watch this? Cool guys don't look at dragon soul absorption. That's how the song goes, right? No. I'm already over-encumbered as it is. Without the spells. Well, I guess it doesn't matter if I have to activate the spells. Might as well fill it up even more, right? Oh, shit. Okay, I didn't want to take that much. Oh, well. Oh, this guy got so close. Word of power learned. Run! Dismay. Let's unlock level 2. Huh. And the Dumbass of the Year award goes to... Opens envelope. Barbell Gaming! Woo! It's such an honor! Wait a second. God damn it. I guess we're gonna go get 2 more Dragon Souls instead of 1. Feels bad, man. Let's at least open the boss chest so people won't yell at me about that. Copper and Emerald Circlet. Not circuit. This is not an electronic device or piece. Potion, fortify destruction. I don't need no fortification on my destruction. Ebony shortbow. Sure. What places can I visit for an additional Dragon Soul? Bonestream Crest. Sometimes a dragon doesn't feel like showing up there. When did I go there? What shadow's located there? Is it a Aura Whisper? Oh god, if I... Wait a second. Aren't there... What are those damn dragon skeleton things called? Draman over there? Do not want. Let's go to one of these, I suppose. Son of a bitch. what can you do? Sure, I could load a save or something and fight the dragon again, but I don't want to. What I want to do is stop being over-encumbered. Let's get a vampire out. Whoa, come on, brah! Oh, not a pooping... Oh, I don't want the poop. Vampire, go get pooped on for me. Thanks. Get roasted. Hey. Oh, nailed it. That couldn't have been more off, even if I tried. Oh, get roasted. Oh. I'm guessing fire is most effective against the forest dragon. What are you fighting, dude? Oh, come on, man. Did you fight the real threat? I could just kind that guy if I want to. Did he kill the vampire? No. Oh, oh, jeez. Oh, oh, jeez. Whoa! Oh! That hurts a little bit. But now it's fine. Look at this vantage point. Get old! Get roasted! I win! And then the vampire dies. He's like, alright! The threat has been exterminated. I am out. I've got this frozen TV dinner waiting for me. Oblivion's finest frozen TV dinner. What do you think would be in an Oblivion frozen TV dinner? Leg of goat as the weird meat choice, and then troll fat to replace mashed potatoes. But it's like that kind of frozen, you know, not fully thawed troll fat / mashed potatoes. So as you're eating it, it's like, oh, it's kind of cold. And I don't like it. I have to actually bite some of this mashed potatoes. And I don't like biting mashed potatoes. But I have to anyway, because it's partially frozen. There you go, guys. That is your Oblivion frozen TV dinner. Sounds good, huh? What am I doing? I was just here for the Dragon Soul. I am so off today, guys. I am sorry. I think I started to say something, and then I was distracted by... the weird Spriggan thing over in Riften. But I started to watch, or should I say I did? Oh no! No! Okay! Whee, look at me! My arms are up. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, guys. Oh! Okay, fine. Well, that was just great. I just cut out the loading screen in case the game crashed, that's all. I guess I might as well say what I was trying to say before I go in there, because now I know it's gonna hit the fan. I watched a season of Attack on Titan, the English dub version. I've already watched the Japanese one, and then I watched the English dub version, and my opinion on it, it was better than I expected, but I can't really say if it's better than the Japanese version. There's like a couple characters that I liked better than the Japanese, But there's also a couple of the English that I don't like as much as the Japanese, so that makes sense. Guys, get in there. Leave me alone. Oh! Okay. What are you? You're a regular dragon. You I can deal with. That barely tickled, brah! Wait a minute, isn't this the... Oh, I fought here in a previous episode. I ran like 600 miles away from these drummen. So he's a fire dragon. Get spiked. Get spiked. Get spiked. Oh, just kidding. Get double spiked! Yeah! Oh. Oh god, they're coming! They're coming! I invaded their turf, and they pissed. Let's get another vampire out. Why not? Go. Where's the dragon? Oh, don't be that guy. Let's deal with these guys first, then. Ramen Skeleton Lord. Okay, he got punked. Oh, jeez. Is it getting hot in here, or is it just me? Whoops, I don't know why I drank that. Oh, guess who's back? Freaking great timing, brah. Alright. Let's get Ice Breath. Frost Breath. Where are you? Where the flip? Where? When? Oh. Oh! Okay, good. Get a little frozen. Get a little spike. Get a little spike. Get a little spike. Oh, you grounded. I win. Excellent. Okay, they're firing at me, which means... Oh, whoa, he's closer than I expected. Whoa, zig, zag, bob and weave. Did I do it? Oh, I didn't do it. Oh, I thought he was absorbing me or something. Forgot I got the dragon soul. Yeah. Oh, we need the Benny Hill theme up in here. Chasing each other around this pillar. Oh god. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on, guys. Are we at Labyrinthian? I think we are. This is where we're supposed to be. I planned this. This is all going according to plan. That I planned out myself. Yes, me. Okay, full power to Olympic force. And I was just knocked on my ass by the badassery of it. I was like, whoa. Ooh, amazing. Well, that was fun. I always love getting my pants wet out in the snow. And I'm just cold all day. I guess we'll get my vampire back out. Fire breath. Alright, let's get in there. Oh, yeah! I can do stuff! Are they dead? No. Instead, I will shove this power aura in your face. And you will be amazed. Are all three of them resurrecting? No, two out of three. That's just shit luck. Oh, come on, guys. Oh! Fantastic front flip. Alright, I'm up. Alright, we need a new vampire. If they kill this guy, I'll just bring out the Death Lord. Okay. Whoa! Guys, sweet jeep. Oh, I'm stuck on the stairs. I can't shove. Oh! I can't shove them. I can't use Unrelenting Force on them because they are too big, too strong. Whoa! Oh! Move! I'm like running low out of stamina. Running low out of stamina. I can talk. Yeah! Nice! Let's get up here. Yeah, this is good. Oh, no, it wasn't good. Oh, parkour. Cardio. Hide and seek. Excellent. I have to hit him with this again. Did I miss? Did I seriously miss? Oh, you piece of piss. I saw him put that up, but I... Oh, ugh. I tried to take a nap, but I'm up again. I'm up. Wait, what? What? Did they just fuck off? Was he like, I am satisfied with this, and just floated away? Like a boss? I'm okay with this. I'm okay. It means the bullshit ride is over. And I'm carrying too much. Let's go ahead and quick save this over encumberment. Because I love it so much. Huh. That was one hell of a ride. Hey, burial urns. Why are they out here in the open instead of with the corpses? Buried. The world may never know. This is a bad idea. Just kidding. We got frost trolls out the booty. I think Labyrinthian is over here. Yes, there it is. We got the big dumb faces to say, yo, welcome to Club Labyrinthian. It's not very exciting. No, no, nope. I shut the door in your face. Oh, I meant to say Shaldor's Maze. This whole thing is Labyrinthian. Shaldor's Maze is part of it. It's snowing inside the cave. I really like this entrance, that's pretty cool. Well, there's not much color aside from the death bell and the dragon's tongue, which I will take. Aha! Now there's even less color! I need that for my fortify barter potions. Let's see what's up here. What's going on in this neck of the woods? Oh, that looks like a maze. I had no idea there would be a maze in Shaldor's Maze. Word wall's over there, so we gonna get it. Like I said, I will do the maze, but in the Heartfire episode, not in this episode. Yeah, I guess I could just drop down. Why not? Oh, let's get some use out of this. Haven't used it in a while. And for some reason, I have two words of it. Don't know how that happened. Yeah, splat. Well, I'm good. I'm in ghost form. there's skeevers in there for some reason. As of this video, the Age of Ultron, the new Avengers movie teaser trailer, just released, and it is baller! I can't wait to see that. I cannot wait to see that movie. Hopefully you guys are excited as well. Terror, dismay. Let's try and unlock the right... Shout? Dismay, yes? Huh? Oh, shit. Whoa, excuse me, that was nasty. I apologize. Let's get all three words. Alright, let's do the first two words. Alright, that's two words. A little more power, a little dust was kicked up. Once again, I apologize if you guys just ran off scared, screaming. I know it is an absolutely terrifying, traumatizing event to hear that shout. And we'll go ahead and let that settle down and then do all three words at the same time. Here we go. Here we go. You ready? Up! I'm gonna do it on this corpse. Yeah, get feared! Look how feared he is. He's clutching the soul gem with a death grip because he's so afraid. Not because he's actually dead. Alright, guys, we got... Oh! Taking the soul gem accidentally activated the beginning of the puzzle. Later! Later. I promise. So we got all three words, and in less than an hour, that is relatively good, actually. So I guess I could have gone through Hag's ugly readout or whatever the hell it was. Hag Rock readout. Up! Oh, god damn it. But I didn't know how long it would take to get these other words. Hoo-wee. I guess we could poke around Labyrinthian a little longer. Down here is... Oh, I guess we could also try and use full power dismay on one of these frost trolls. I wonder if it'll work. We'll see when we encounter one. Oh, he's like, yo, pick me! Hopping up and down. Huh. Did he get feared? He's feared! He's like, fuck this noise! I'm out of here! And I alerted another one in the process. But it's fine. It recharges relatively fast. This is the Dragon Priest room, if I can find a damn door. Who's the moron that designed this? Oh, whoa! What if we can line them all up? No, let's just kind of fool. Where's the freaking door on this? There it is! Okay, making progress. This is the Dragon Priest Shrine. And he's missing his head for some reason. Oh, there it is. He dropped it. All you have to do is put all the, Peekaboo, I see you! You put the Dragon Priest mask here, and then it does some mumbo-jumbo, and then you get the wooden mask out of it. I forget what the wooden mask does, if anything. I think it maybe, like, transports you to another realm, or I don't know. Be kind, guys. Excuse me. If any of you remember what the wooden mask does, feel free to leave a comment down below. So what's this? What's going on in here? Oh, nothing. Not big surprise. Not big surprise, motherfucker. Guy's still kind. Oh, this is annoying. I'm gonna sell stuff in town off camera. Now, I think up here is the dungeon that we go to, or we will go to during the Mage's Guild questline. And I will be continuing the interesting NPCs quest that I kind of started in the last episode. I got the Black Star so I could prepare to do that quest. I just wanted to get a shout in this one, have some action that I knew would occur. Because I haven't put out an episode in a while. Yeah, Ceremonial Door. I think that is the dungeon for the Mage's Guild questline. It's kind of fun exploring labyrinths and having a good old time. Although, normally this kind of thing is safe for Hearthfire. So I suppose I'll go ahead and end the episode here. Unfortunately, I could not really think of a question of the day for you fine people. Sometimes that just happens, you know? Try to think. But as you guys can clearly see, thinking was not one of my top priorities during this episode for some reason. It was more of just kind of blabber on aimlessly while also kind of fighting, but also kind of not doing what I'm supposed to be doing during the fight. Are you, like, hopping around again? You want to get kind some more? Get kind. So, I suppose I'll end this episode in this little handcart. I'll have one of the frost trolls push me around. Just kidding, I face through it because I'm too powerful and I'm getting killed by it! Dude! Alright, I guess we're not friends. So thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you guys in the next episode for some more Skyrim action. Just kidding! Bonus! I thought of a question of the day, kind of. This will only apply to you anime watchers. Do you prefer to watch anime in Japanese or in English? What's up with Savik's face? Yo! You smell a stank fart? Oh, he did. There's the culprit. He's gonna get kind. Okay, so if you're an anime watcher, do you prefer to watch it in Japanese or do you prefer the English dub? If there is one, sometimes there's not. So feel free to leave an answer down below. If you're not an anime watcher, I do apologize. I couldn't think of anything else. I'm really ending the episode now. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next episode for some more Skyrim action. Take care, everybody. Bye. Super secret bonus content time. Guys, I just realized I forgot to check out that weird goblin tribe banner. Here it is. Discovered that it was light armor. Huh? Really? I just wield it like a club? Oh, it's a shield. Yo, I'll block all your powerful attacks with this piece of cloth taped to the stick. Yeah, the most powerful shield. Can I bash with it? When I'm not in super awesome battle mode, I just walk around with it. I'll beat someone over the head with this thing. That is so... so weird. I love this. I wish I could get a flag, or what, a tribal banner? As a weapon, too. Have one to block and have one just smack people in the booty with it. That would be fantastic. Anyway, if you guys stayed and watched this super secret bonus content, feel free to leave a hashtag comment down below. Hashtag goblins are ugly. Because they ugly, and we need to let the world know that they are. So thank you guys very much for watching. See you all in the next episode. Take care, everybody. Bye.